My timer went off halfway through the round. If that happens, you can stop or you can reset your timer as a stopwatch and finish the round. That's what I'm gonna do. I have 8 more reps of sit-ups to go and then my duck unders. Because you know what? This is our last hurrah, so might as well finish strong. Okay, so I'm gonna just finish up this round and call it a day. an additional 1 minute and 33 seconds after the 20 minutes was up to complete the round I was on. So what I usually do when that happens with an AMRAP is I'll write in my notebook where I keep track of my scores, how many reps I actually completed within the time limit, and then I will make an additional notation that I finished X amount of rounds in 21 minutes and 33 seconds, for example. So that's up to you if you want to stop. If I'm at the very beginning of a round, I usually just stop right there. But here I felt like I was almost finished. I only had a minute and a half left, so I wanted to just finish out the round. So if you've been doing my March Fitness Challenge with me, that's it. That's our last hurrah. That's the last high intensity workout of this challenge. There's still a couple more days left in March. So if you're still working on your miles, you have time to finish those up over the weekend. So the March challenge, if you didn't do it, was a lot of fun. We did 300 minutes of high intensity training, 75 minutes a week. And in addition to that, we did 30 miles, either running or walking or hiking or biking or swimming or rollerblading, however you wanted to cover your miles. That was fine. So that was a lot of fun. I hope you guys enjoyed this challenge. Thank you for doing it with me, and I hope you enjoyed this workout. I thought this was a great workout. I'll definitely be doing this one again. So thank you to everyone for all of your support. Thank you to everyone who did the challenge with me. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you for the next fitness challenge probably in a couple months. Okay, that's it. See you guys later. Bye.